Marchment. Drieger heads to the bench again. Here's Lomberg in front. Steered away. Now Marchment shot. Didn't get all of that. And Marchment and Lomberg now going at the Lightning. Chernak has Marchment down. Lomberg wants a piece of Pullman in the worst way. Well, that was a hard takedown by Chernak. Hopefully Marchment's okay. Meanwhile, Pullman and Lomberg.
Yeah, the linesman won't let him go. Two or three different hot spots. Now the Panthers, they crashed the net. Marchman with a bad angle, attempted shot, and then it just trickles on to Vasilevskiy, and there's Lomberg, and then you'll see Chernak's going to come in right away. He's going to have the stick up high, and then he does on Marchman.
So the officials have to sort that out. This out, 107 to go. It's a two-goal game.
When you go back here in this third period, Golding with the Panthers with that power play opportunity. That's been a big part of their offense all season long. Timely goals with a man advantage. And right now, 0 for 3 on the power play for the Panthers here tonight. With a chance to get this game tied up. They failed to do so.